Hi guys, this is App Unwrapper. I'm here with Flower. I have not played it before on any platform, so I'm going to give it a try on my iPad. Enjoy! Thank you. I'm trying to see if there's settings like invert, tilt. There's something weird about the tilt controls I'm not getting used to. Like, it's the opposite of what I expect. But let me see if I can get used to it.
Thank you. Thank you.
All right, I'm going to stop here because this is already a long video, but that's Flower. Sorry about the noise outside. It looks surprisingly good on my iPad. I really thought the graphics would suffer more, but it looks really, really great. Still getting used to the controls. It's a little weird. I kind of wish there were some settings for that. I can't find any. I've never been a fan of tilt controls, but I'm getting used to it. At least it doesn't require super precision. You don't have to be too precise, but still, it's a little weird. But yeah, that's Flower on the iPad. If you enjoyed this, please subscribe to my channel. Thanks. Bye-bye.